Mario, burn the boats, right?
Make a choice to be great, and we'll get it.
That's playoff lacrosse.
Yes. You're still here playing, right? We are not done yet.
What's up, PLL Nation? RJ here.
Lisa here.
And we're here once again to outline what your team needs to do to secure a playoff spot this weekend.
Remember, Chaos fans are the only ones who can remain a little calm this weekend.
Win number six, just like we promised.
But first, let's recap the playoff structure before we begin. The top two teams in the league will play in game one in Columbus, and the winning team automatically advances to the championship.
And remember, the value of being a number one or number two seed, you've got two chances to make the championship.
And the winner of 3v4 will advance to play the loser of 1v2 in New York.
And the loser of 3v4 will go on to play in the first draft pick bracket.
In week 8, Chaos made PLL history as they became the first team to secure a playoff spot. Now, all they need is one win in these next two games to secure a top two seed.
Get my f***ing sticker. Where's my f***ing sticker? Where's my sticker? Where's my sticker?
Now, let's take a look at the reigning five teams looking to secure a playoff spot.
The Whipsnakes can clinch a playoff spot this weekend just by beating the Redwoods. But if they don't, they'll need to win at least one of their remaining two games or have the Atlas lose to Chrome this weekend.
They can also lose their remaining two games, but they'll need to have a higher score differential than Atlas come the end of the season.
Let's go, baby. Drip or drown. What's next, baby?
The Archers can punch their ticket to the postseason simply by winning out.
They could even clinch a spot this weekend if they beat Chaos and the Atlas lose to Chrome.
And if that doesn't happen, they will need to win at least one game and have Atlas lose one game.
All game long, let's do our thing. Define who we are, right? Have a day. Here we go.
Now, the Redwoods have a few chances to clinch a playoff spot. The first one's easy. Win out and they're in.
They can also clinch a spot if they beat the Whipsnakes this weekend and Atlas loses to Chrome. They can also get in if they win one game this weekend or next and the Archers or Atlas lose out.
Let's just go get it. Take it from them.
Let's go.
They don't want it. We gotta take it. Let's go.
Now, Atlas's best chance to clinch requires him to win out and the Archers or Redwoods to lose one game and Atlas to have a higher score differential.
Atlas can also sneak in if they win out and the Whipsnakes lose their final two games. Atlas will also need a higher score differential, which will pose a challenge since they currently have the worst score differential in the league.
Let's get back to playing the way we're playing on offense and defense. Play together, make the hustle play, we're gonna win this game.
Now let's get on to Chrome. Despite putting up 20 goals, the most goals scored ever in a PLL game this past weekend, they're still gonna need a good amount of things to go right for them to secure a playoff spot.
First, they will need to win out, have a higher score differential than both Redwoods and Atlas, and have the Redwoods lose to the Whipsnakes this weekend.
Now, they can also clinch by winning out and the Archers dropping their final two games. They'll just need to finish with a higher score differential.
And that could be a wild finish, as Chrome and Archers both have the highest score differential in the league.
Erase that. It's 0-0. Let's get back to what we do right there at the X. Start 1-1 ground ball. Let's go.
So there's a lot at stake this weekend. The Whipsnakes can finally punch their ticket to the postseason.
And it's do or die for Atlas Chrome when it comes to their playoff chances. All three games are going to be available if you're watching from Canada on Sportsnet.
And two games this weekend are going to be available on NBC Sports.
We'll see you in Hamilton.
Yeah! Woo!
Oh, yeah.